Okay, after more than a year planning this thing, it finally happened. The
hello
amazing glass sculptress Marge Organo is here already in our gallery. Welcome.
Thank you, thank
you. So how does it feel?
Well, I'm very exhilarated. I don't know what to say. Soler has prepared a very nice place for us and I'm very pleased. And yet I'm nervous that if people will accept this or not. It remains to be seen
it's
in a few minutes.
It's gonna be sold out. It's gonna be sold out. So
I hope so.
So we'll look around and look at the beautiful sculptures.
Thank you. Thank
and
you.
I'll cover more later.
Okay.
Thanks. Thank you so much for coming, and please let's enjoy the evening and enjoy the artwork. Thank you so much. Odie and Jim Guy will also help me make this possible, and my staff, of course. We spent sleepless nights preparing for this, and I hope that all of you guys will enjoy the show.
2, 1, behold! The work of art of tonight's exhibit, care of Miss Marge Organo. Beautiful. Isn't that simply beautiful?
Changing. It actually looks like it's animated. Then it disappears. Amazing, it's just like movement. Look at that. As it changes angles, it just like, it's a different sculpture altogether. That's Marge in the background.
Mommy.
changes colors.
The Blanco family is here. Kompleto sila. O yan. Bati naman kayo.
Hi.
So what did you think of the exhibit?
Well, it's really great.
Really beautiful.
So, kayo naman.
Really inspired. Actually, kami naman po.
Sila naman. The masters of realism. The Blanco family. Yeah. Okay.